President surrogates were campaigning tonight in Lawrence County. Advisors Mercedes Schlapp, Laura Trump, and Katrina Pearson greeted a few hundred people outside the New Englander Banquet Center. Laura Trump, the president's daughter-in-law, accused Democrats of trying to cheat by way of voter fraud.
Donald Trump on November 3rd has to win by such an overwhelming margin of victory, it doesn't matter how many dead cats they have voting. Donald Trump is going to win fair and square on November 3rd.
President Trump has also made unsubstantiated claims of voter fraud in the election process.